Revu has many tools and features, so it is useful to customize the interface in a way that better suits your workflow. You can then save these settings to a profile to use again or share with a project partner. To access Revu's profiles, go to Revu, Profiles. Notice that Revu comes preloaded with four profiles, two of which are designed with workflows already in mind. To add a new profile, click on Manage Profiles. Click Add and give the profile a name, then click OK. To edit the name of any of the profiles, select the profile, then click Modify. With the profile set up, click OK. Back in the interface, start customizing the interface by reordering and moving the panels around. Drag the Studio icon to the top of the panel bar and the Tool Gest icon directly beneath that. Then drag the Search icon to the right bar and the Properties icon underneath that. If you want to detach a panel from the interface and move it perhaps to another monitor, click and drag it to the middle of the screen or directly to the other monitor, where you can then resize it if needed. You can also turn off unnecessary panels if needed. Right-click on the icon of the panel you want to hide, then click Hide. To make a panel reappear, right-click on the panel area where you want it to appear. Mouse over Show, then select the panel you would like to display. Notice that the panels that are visible show up in blue, while hidden panels do not. With the panels set up the way that you want, start customizing the toolbars. To turn on pre-installed toolbars, go to Tools and Toolbars. Select any combination of toolbars and they will appear in the interface. You can then move them around the interface using the dotted border. Keep in mind that unlike panels, toolbars cannot be detached from the interface. With the toolbar set up, go to Tools and Toolbars, then click Lock to make sure that they don't move accidentally. Notice that this removes the dotted borders. To further edit toolbars, select Customize. From here, you can edit any of the pre-built toolbars or create your own unique toolbar specific to your needs. With the interface now set up to your liking, make sure to save it by going to Revu, Profiles, Save Profile. If standardizing your workspace, it may be necessary to share your profile with team members. To export a profile, go back to Profiles and select Manage Profiles. From here, select the profile you want to share. Then click Export. To include customized tool sets, bookmark structures, hatch patterns, and line styles, make sure Include Dependencies is checked. Then, save it to an easily accessible location, such as your desktop. Click on Import to import a customized profile.